Hey guys, can I switch the camera, please? Thank you. No, okay. No, come on. Thank you. I just have some good news and bad news in this. Wilson the Retarded can fall short. The good news is today is the last day of school. Summer vacation. I'll post I'm gonna post another video on Friday. This is just a little short. Don't think that this is gonna be Wilson the Retarded Tennis Ball 7. As you can see on the title, it says Wilson the Retarded Tennis Ball short. So, the bad news is Brazil is beating Chile 2-0. Half time in the game, I'm really nervous and I started crying a little bit. Because Chile's my country, what could I say? Whatever happens, happens, and I just want to be qualified. Also, good news is, Netherlands beat Slovakia, who beat Germany. Germany beat. This was actually funny. I'm sorry. I'm just a little scared. So if I sound nervous, it's just because I'm a little too scared. So 4-1. Germany beat England. Sorry, everybody from England. But that's just how it goes. That's how the game goes. Same thing right now. Chile versus Brazil. Chileno. Si perdimos, perdimos. Si ganamos, ganamos. De verdad no importa si ganamos, pero ya, ojalá que lo vaya muy bien. Que los brasileños este año no lo ganan. Y que lo vaya muy bien en este partido. Pídele a los ángeles, al Dios, al Padre Estado, que los vaya bien. Hacen todo lo que pueden, un asadito, vayan a comer, por favor. Es el día especial de Chile, el cuarto partido del año, entonces ojalá que este año capaz que lo vaya bien y ganamos la copa. So anyways, 2-1, Holland beat Slovakia, 2-1. The last goal was kind of amazing, but oh well, that's what happened. That really wasn't important. But whoever wins this one plays Holland. And to the Chilean people out there, a los chilenos, si Holanda no es tan bueno, pero igual no es tan bueno. Nosotros no tenemos un equipo bueno, pero estamos jugando muy mal, pero igual si le ganamos a Brasil, capaz que pasa, ojalá que le vaya muy bien en el próximo juego, ojalá que todo le vaya bien. Well, I'm just gonna end it here because I think the game's about to start, since it's only like 15 minutes for halftime. So, guys, I'll see you on Friday. And have a good summer.